Elements Copy and Sync can help you copy, synchronize, and display important information in Jira. This video will look at a bug review meeting that uses data panels to organize issues and simplify bug triage. Let's see how it works. We're going to show you how you can select and organize issues for a bug review or bug triage meeting. So the goal of a bug review meeting is for the dev team to evaluate, prioritize, and assign the resolution of bugs. There are three steps to this use case. Step 1, the Scrum Master selects bugs to look at during the bug review meeting. Step 2, during the meeting, the team goes through the bugs. And step 3, the team will decide one of three options for each bug: resolve or fix, analyze for further understanding, or close if it can't be reproduced. Here in our Jira software project, we already have a couple bug issues that the team needs to look at. So the Scrum Master will first create an issue of type bug review meeting that was already configured. And then from the issue, the Scrum Master will use an Elements Copy and Sync data panel named Topics to select the bugs that will be discussed by the team. Once you've selected a handful, the data panel is populated with the issues, ready to be analyzed during the bug review meeting. After some discussion on how to handle each bug, we can triage each bug issue directly from the data panel by changing its status. As we review and triage the bugs, additional data panels are created to organize the issues by the statuses: analysis, backlog, and cannot reproduce. And the bug triage is done. If you want to try this use case, check out the resources in the description and get started with Elements Copy and Sync today.